What type of hot dog should you serve? I'm all about doing the friends and family taste test before settling on one, but another way to find out quickly is to visit your local grocery store. They usually have the most of what sells the best. In my neck of the woods, all beef is popular, but my chicken, pecker, and feet dogs always did the best. It's what most people grew up on. So don't just assume you're going to win folks over because up north or down south, y'all did it differently. Give folks what they want. I had a vendor swear he was going to get people to eat healthier, and he attempted to sell tofu, carrot, and other rabbit food hot dogs. It didn't work. Yet another out west does well with those healthy options. Feed your crowd and you'll succeed.